caught this.
It's a giant.
It's sunfish.
It's a giant bluegill green sunfish hybrid.
And I caught it on one of its own.
Yeah, I caught it on a green sunfish.
That's actually kind of hilarious. And it's actually decent size.
It's pretty decent size.
I don't think we want to weigh it.
We can.
Okay.
So I wasn't filming, but I was using a little crappy jig, and I got this.
Might not be big, but hey,
this is a bass. Yeah, nice, beautiful fish. Get them off, and
guys, I just caught this nice bass on some live bluegill that we caught and some crab. It's a beautiful fish, but it's really skinny.
It's a little malnourished.
So
it's got a big head.
His jaw's really messed up too, guys.
Yeah.
He's real deformed.
There he goes. So, I just got this nice, almost 3-pounder. I already weighed him. He was
214.
So, let's get the release. Nice long guy.
Beautiful fish.
There he goes. Hey guys, let's get the release.
Five. Nice fish.
Now let's get the release.
Gorgeous fish. For a nice
pond. Okay. I was just using a 10-inch power wash, and this guy has come along. Oh, I gotta set my drag. It doesn't break the line. There we go.
Guys, we caught a nice 2.5-pounder. It's a beautiful fish. And caught on the Arbogast hula popper. Time to let it go. Beauty of fish, guys.
Okay, so I just got this little 1.5-pound guy. Just caught him on a little worm with a weighted hook.
And here's the release.
Literally just got this. I don't know how. I'm terrible fishing, but we just used more live bait and now we're out.